He'll order pizza every night and then gets my grandma to make food for him anyway. And then like,
great, we're done.